Hey guys, what's happening? Hopefully everything's recording properly. Welcome back to Pokemon Colosseum. So let's get right back into it. So now we're gonna head back, or actually let's get this box. Was that there before? I don't remember. TM47, let's check that out really quickly. It is Steel Wing. Okay, this would be good if I get a flying type. I know I have Mantine and whatnot. Trying to zoom, coupon exchange. I don't have any coupons right now, so we'll head back to the town, see what Amy-chan's grandfather and grandmother have to say, and we'll, yeah, do some stuff and we'll do some things. Hope you guys enjoy. There it is. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, oh, wait a second. There's an evolution. For some reason I think this is a randomized challenge. That evolved a lot quicker. For alligators, it's not supposed to evolve from Croconaw until 34. Huh. Okay then. Maybe in the older games it was earlier. That's weird. The elevator's off limits. Well, we took out the elevator guard. We took out... What? Wait. Why do I have to fight all these guys again? I thought I was done with all this. Well, I'll see you guys after this fight, I guess. Well, I guess it helps that they only had two Pokemon, and the fact that it did, but it didn't help the fact that that one was super freaking OP. Almost killed my Espeon. Anyhow, guys, we took out the guard. We got the elevator key. So nothing's off limits to us, and we can murder legitimately everyone. We have a freaking Entei, okay? We're gonna murder some people. Or Pokemon, or both. Let's do both. I like both. Anyhow, guys, I don't know if I have to go through this entire place again or if I could just go into that elevator shaft, but I gotta wrap it up here. I know it's a little early, but I got some stuff I gotta do. Thank you guys so much for watching, and like always, I'll see you on whatever comes next. Until next time. Bye-bye.